Alright. Hello, and welcome back to Record of Agarest War. In between the last part, I went ahead and upgraded Zerva's equipment from iron to silver. And I gave Luana a silver breaker. And I enhanced those to level 5. And I also made some other things in the alchemy at the alchemist place. That's about it. It's kind of hard to like get the things to alchemize everything, because you need so much stuff. Like, I don't know where to find a beast claw or fang, one of those two, that I need to make some accessories. Right now I have 0 accessories in the store. And that bugs me. And those guys lined up perfect. They lined up in a cross formation and we're just asking to die. So, why not give them what they want? Fuck that. Bunch of alchemy stuff. Which isn't bad. Impulses unnecessary. That went pretty smoothly. I wouldn't say it's early in the morning. It's like 11:30. I'd just woken up. My sleep schedule is all out of whack. I'm trying to fix it. I always end up staying up to like 3 or 4. So yeah, that needs to be fixed. Yep, let's do it. The impulse to break them or to break him. As long as the enemy I'm targeting is broken, then I'll get the extended move. So that's what the first impulse is for. So that I can get a little extra boost out of I don't forgot what it's called. I think it was Holy Mist. Something like that. No, it's not. right, last fight when we get to our destination.
I notice
they're throwing a lot more enemies at me. It used to be like 4, now it's... Damn. This one's 7. Okay, so this doesn't work. This is gonna be my best bet. Hey, it is called Bowling Mist. Alright. Looks like it shoots 3 spaces out. Alright. But punch him really hard at the side of the head, he will explode. Now here's a move I haven't used yet. Quadruple attack. It's just that. A quadruple attack. It doesn't have an extended animation, and neither does Snatch. Looks like he's getting to the next. What a loner. And the bat dodged an overkill. That one was probably my fault. Ow, ow.
Makari told.
So, I've been playing Trinity Universe lately. Actually, I started playing it a long time ago, like sometime in May. But I just got back to trying to get the platinum trophy for that game. And some of those trophies. Actually, most of the trophies are kind of dumb. Like, probably don't know the specifics, but
one of them
requires me to drift out 100 dungeons.
Either
that one or another trophy that wants me to get a million evaluation points. Both gold trophies. And I'm taking bets on which one will take longer. I'm gonna say the evaluation points for sure. Because I'm barely at 200,000. Almost done with the whole game.
That's
just a bit over 1/5 of the way.
Oh, it's so discouraging.
But after I get a platinum trophy in the universe, I can move on to a different game. I'm thinking of doing Artanelico Koga, the third installment. But before that, I have to play the second one.
それはメルヒオル様がなさってください。
Just not the second one.
なれば家名に恥じぬ戦ぶりを示す必要がございましょう。女性だからと見くびられたくはございません。
あなたの技量を疑う者などこのグリダマスにはおりません。ですがその気持ちも理解できます。よろしい。エレイン殿にはミラツの門に赴いていただきます。ラージェン公爵、エレイン殿の補佐をお願いできますか。
I've also had the thought of
引き受けよう。
Maybe doing a
ブラッハム公爵はゼルタガントリデに向かっていただきたい。
Doing a blind let's play よろしいか。 Artenelico
任せてもらおう。辺境地の奴らなど一日もあればコッパ未然にしてくれるわ。
では、おのおの準備を怠りなきよう。Of me getting the platinum trophy for that. Because that's kind of notorious.
その時には色良い返事をしてもらえるな。
I don't know what it is.
今は大事の時。
But I have to be a perfectionist when I play these games.
他に話がなければ失礼いたします。
Yeah, it does more harm than good, really. Because I have to. Man, I've spent quite a while and do a lot of tedious things. Oh, I had a sound skip. That was a bit scary. Okay, so. There was. I forgot what that one guy's name, Machiel or something like that. He sent out Elaine. We'll be seeing her soon. Alright, so here we are at the Cave of Origins. Finally, we can fulfill our duty to the king. It's another quest area, so you can use this area to grind too. The enemies are stronger here. They also give some. They give different alchemy materials, so that's a plus. I guess. There's a treasure somewhere around here. Might be over here. But I don't know if I said it before, but encounters reset for every room you go into. Oh, okay. I can't get that. So, like, in the last room, I'm sure that I was getting pretty close to another fight. But it reset when I got in here, so now I'm getting close to another fight again. I can just feel it. Or not. Sorry for lying. Now we'll go this way. Treasures in this room. No! I got caught on a platform, damn it. Oh well, that's okay. Here are the new enemies. Well, they're all new enemies. And I think I need some of these items, so it's a good thing I ran into them. Because if I didn't now, I'm definitely not coming back. Okay, that's annoying. But they're not out of my reach. Yeah, these fairy creatures like to with a fairy class likes to stay way far in the back, so you gotta be careful of that. Oh, that's so annoying. I hope this will kill it. Well, I'm sure it'll kill it, but I need to overkill it, which it didn't. Steel cricket. Borderline punch it. They can use your poisonous pollen. Win overkill. We're not gonna find out. Because I can't seem to kill anything. Right. Powder fixing. Alright. Okay, let's do this. No! Oh, Atlas isn't in the extender. Man. Tricket rush. Color attack. Oh, that broke him. Crab's way past me. And yay, we got a crab brain. Okay, looks like I have to do the sonic wave or I'll lose my connection to everybody. More powder. Yes. Oh, poisonous petal. I got one word right. And a level up for Zerva. I know it may not look like it, but Zerva actually specializes in magic. Like, he has a natural build towards int. Intelligence, integrity. I don't know what it stands for anymore. And if you went that way, you can get these two treasures. The intelligence ring is pretty good. Beasts. Well, intelligence. I might give that to Zerva, actually. As soon as we get out. And I get a chance to enhance it. Well, we found the big important room. This is probably where that monster the king wanted us to get rid of is.
Dokoda?
Kuru. Minna, ikuso.
Sore ja, otenami haiken to ikimasu ka?
What does that mean? Kill it? That's what's gonna happen. Alright, bring it, monster. Okay, yeah. So the monster was... Oh my. Yes. The king wanted us to take out the jumbo cock. You don't want that running around, huh? I know I don't. But yeah, he has no parry or anything to worry about. You know, just his two incredibly powerful attacks. So watch out for those. I think Impulse Wave hits like all around him. every time you do this fight, it's gonna be a surprise attack. And that's the most annoying part. Okay, so, without your super OP equipment, this is kind of a dangerous fight. And even with it, it might be a dangerous fight, I don't know. Not sure how to go about attacking him, like how to start. Usually I like to throw magic at him first. So I can get his break meter, break gauge, whatever it's called, so that I can get that low, and then I can do my myriad of attacks. Yeah, that's about all I can do. Now let's watch. Alright, that did good damage, good damage. Yeah, this fight's a lot harder than what it's turning out to be. Unless you have the weapons, then it'll pretty much be like this. I don't remember exactly how much the weapons costed on the PlayStation market, but I'd recommend it. It speeds up the game a lot. Since alchemy, if you want to do alchemy to make yourself good weapons, you'd have to grind some more to get all the materials. And even that's based on luck, which I have none, so these help me
out.
And yeah, with that, the jumbo cock is dead. And he's also the only enemy you can get a chicken egg from. Oh my god. I love when that happens. The Leo has, I think all generation heroes have like the best will powers. Like Unleash All gives him a boost in all of his stats when he's in a critical condition. I think it's less than 25% health. That's really good actually. It's better than what anyone else will get. Everybody else gets like increases magical strength and 25% health. If you go back into the Cave of Origins in the room where you found the jumbo cock, you will find him again, I think. Or maybe it's just another chicken monster. But you can fight him again, or it again. That's where you go to grind for chicken eggs, which you need for a certain alchemy item. I don't remember which one it is exactly, but you need it for it. I remember that specifically because I had to do it a lot. I wish Borgnine had tricked it. That way I didn't have to move Ellis. I'm not going to move Ellis. Actually, she doesn't need it. Now this thing has to be overkill so that I can get his item, which I need for alchemy. Wait, I think it's the Beast Claw, Beast Protector, whatever. Sorry, I had to yawn.
Yeah, that's it.
Beast Claw from the Lincoln Quest or whatever his name is. I'm gonna bash these fairy skulls in. Sorry, it's necessary. I wish I didn't, but I have to. I hope this gets him. Yeah, I'm sure it will.
Great.
Hey, look at that. Crab brains are needed for weapons as well as items. Weapons and armor, I mean. I don't know how you turn crab brain into an armor.
I guess, like,
if you grind it up, it turns into a gel or something that you can rub on something else and makes it armor. It's best to not ask questions and just leave it to the blacksmith, yeah? You know? He'll take care of you.
Hey,
it's question mark. Back from that one fort with Zerva. It looks like he got caught up with the Dark Knight. Not a good fate. Sorry, guy. Maybe it will help him.
That man.
Oh, hold on, Zerva.
Anata wa Zerva to tomo ni Zerzagan Toride ni ita. Zerva ka? Sore ni konjiki no reo da to? Ittai zentai dou itta kaze no fukimashi da?
What devilry is this?
Ma ii. Warui ga sukoshi bakari te o kashite morae nai ka?
Yeah, man, this guy's tough.
どうしたんだ? 相手は 1人 なんだぞ. いくら強いたって これだけの人数を相手に戦えるわけないだろ?
助けてもらうってのに悪いが 俺もその兄さんの意見に賛成だ. いいか? 絶対に無理をするな! 隙を見て引くんだ!
Well, at least... Oh, hey. That's a weird time to give me a formation. You don't even let me use it. What the hell? Oh, no! I messed up. Why wasn't Leo in there? Oh no, I messed up bad. Don't worry, Winfield. Oh, okay, good. I've been wanting to call him Winfield, but I wanted to wait until the game called him Winfield, and they did.
Thanks.
Okay, yeah, we can't do anything. I don't have Leo. Leo is literally the... Oh my god. Oh my god, no! I'm sorry, Winfield. That was all my fault. I wasn't paying attention. But this is a good formation. I'm going for Borg 9 now. Golly. Well, this is what happens when you don't pay attention. I also need more of those revival items. I have like none. Box counters. I don't even know why he has it. He has no allies. Yeah, see? Like that. Blast power. You're an asshole. Let's stay on the defensive for now. You don't actually have to win this fight. In fact, I don't even think it's possible. Even if I did have Leo, the guy just has way too much health. Oh my god, killed Winfield again. Stop making me stay here. Okay. Here, take this, you big bully. I didn't realize this. Like, every time one of my teammates dies, they give me a nice boost in SP, but the one who died doesn't get any SP, so boo. But everyone else does. Yay. I can't shake the feeling that this won't kill him. Hey, we get to see everyone's even though Zervas is really weak because his magic is low. I said I would give him the intelligence ring and I forgot. Damn it. Man, we're doing a whole lot of nothing to this guy. I wish Leo was here. Well, that's a lot of fire. Man, I thought he'd be broken. His dark age would be gone, but it's not. This guy's just eating all the hits. Oh my gosh. I hope he doesn't counter. That's gonna be terrible. I'm gonna cry. Why doesn't this guy care? Oh no. Oh no. Wow, he's still alive. Oh my gosh. Borg 9, you get a medal. And some cure grass. Man. He really hates Winfield. Oh my gosh. Oh no. Thank you, the game saved me.